Hi guys, thank you so much for being with us today. Today is going to do a simple tracing video with some brushing like this, and also I will write some letters on her skin. So let's begin. I will begin with this unicorn brush that is super soft. Here, and then some scratching with my nails. You can follow the brush. The word, of course, relax. So, relax. Relax. This little game remembered me when I was a child, and I'm quite sure that everyone has done this little game with some friends. So the next word is leap. I will write this also in Italian, that is dormi or dormire. I think that you are that you are tired and that you will fall asleep after this video. You are tired, so tired. In Italian is STO/A. Stanco o stanca. Butterfly. This sound by somebody is called the butterfly sound. Sonido de mariposas. Now, in Italian, butterfly is farfalla. Proviamo a scrivere qualcosa con un pennello un po' più piccolino. Tipo questo. Now I will write something with this little brush. Then I will write with this part. B A C K. Back. That in Italian is. Schiena. Now, I will do some simple brushing with this and then some bigger, so smaller brushes. Then I have this brush that I love. You can feel it. shoulders just a bit. And then up, and then up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and up, 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 and left and right, right and left, left and right and right and left. Now some gentle, gentle, gentle scratching. I hope you can hear the sound of the skin. I think that this is one of the most relaxing positions. asleep right now. So I hope you have a good night and sweet dreams, and we will see the next video.